So, Zip Youtubers, it's just me, my place here. And in today's premiere, I'll be playing Dungeon Quest. But before I start, please don't forget to drop a like, share, and subscribe. And also, turn on the post notifications. And now, let's get started the play. So, as you can see, the game is currently loading. And let's see if it contains. Let me pause if. Okay, so guys, as you can see, I turned off the music for a while. Okay, so let's see. Okay. And guys, it's my first time playing this game, so again, please don't forget to drop a like again and share, subscribe, and also turn on those notifications. Okay, so let's see. Okay. Found a loot. Oh my gosh, I found the loot. Cool. Okay. Whoa, I leveled up. Nice, come on. Yes. Nice. Okay, let's see. Oh! got to understand me. Oh my gosh, I am just really leveled up. I am at 58 HP now. Wait, I found the new path. Check it out. And right, we're gonna quit the corner me again. Oh my gosh. What are we doing, guys? Come on, come on. Oh my gosh, please. Then hit it. Oh my gosh. Let's try corner that part. Let's charge our HP. That no boss in this game. Let's try to go. Good thing I recovered myself before that guy killed me. Oh, this is what I got, and it cost 25,000. Get one of those. Maybe in some point of the video, I may get. Limerex. Oh, it's Limerex. Limerex from let's for now. Let's see if there's anything. Oh, there's a money again. Okay, so let's go for money. And we have 346. What, level 46? Crazy. Let me try again to sell some. Let's try to sell. Let's try and sell this. So this I have 10,340 and gosh, ready, but I am not ready. Save. I'm going to save by this. I have been saved by the portal. Looks like they're getting stronger and stronger. Oh my gosh. So yeah, I believe this will be the end of the dungeon quest. I hope you enjoyed every part of my premiere. And also, please don't forget to leave a like, share, and subscribe, and also turn on the post notifications. But for now, I believe this will be the end of the premiere. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.